Here are a few cool items that we launched this week.
Silly.